Our question is why the people who are very good at heart, doing good work, kind to others, they suffer a lot. But those who are crooked, cheating others, they are happy. So why they are not punished and good people are punished? Now the theory of karmas is total. It is always in order, it's not in disorder. We feel that bad persons are not getting correct judgment, they are not punished. It's not like that. Whatever anybody is getting in this life, punishment or any prize, everything depends on these past karmas. Suppose good man is there, thorough gentleman, is doing throughout his life he is doing good work for mankind. Still he is suffering from some diseases or some bad names or something. Nobody knows what is going to come in his life. But right now he is doing good. He is creating new karmas which are very good and doing good things. But what now he is getting, suppose, some ill health. That is because of these past karmas. He is getting fruit of past karma. The crooked persons, you are feeling that he is very bad person, yet he is happy. But this happiness is because of his past lives, good karmas. And in this life he is doing bad karmas. The fruit of this life he will get in his next life. The fruit of good karmas the person will get in his next life. Even though the good person will, inside he will be happy, of course outside he may get some bad fruit of bad karmas, but inside he will be happy, peace, everything will be with him. But bad person will not have peace inside, even though he is having everything, wealth and health and name and fame, still inside he won't be happy. You understand what I'm saying? So this is nothing but exact justice of karma. It's not human, is not giving any judgment, but this is the natural law of theory of karmas. Nobody can come out from punishment or any price out of his karmas. Anybody is getting good or bad fruit, that is only because of the good or bad karmas which he has already done in his past life. So even though in this life someone is doing bad karmas, the person is not going to, he cannot escape from the fruit of that karmas. Not in this life, but in next life he is going to get it.